You! You're alive?
I won't give him to you. No one will take him. Who took Casca?
You. What the hell do you think you're doing here?
We were watching you. One of my henchmen was lucky enough to see you taken to that sanctuary of sedition. Thanks to you, we've rid the town of those parasites.
Damn.
But you're an outsider to our conflict. Unfortunately, I cannot allow one such as you to gain any further insight into my secret plans. Now just do as I say. Don't forget that we have a hostage dear to you.
Monsters.
Perhaps later. But how fortunate it was to meet you here. Shall we settle our business here? I will teach you what real pain is.
Stopping you. I'm still alive.
Ah, That is enough for today. We both have other things to do for now. Before you and I can savor the sweet flesh of death, we must remove the small bone that impedes us.
What?
You better hurry. That bandit girl is in trouble.
Are dying. The people are returning to normal. Thank goodness it's over.
Oh no. He's dead. What happened?
Daddy? Mommy?
You there! Covered in blood! Did you do this? It's him! He killed my baby!
You bastard! You call yourself a man!
Before we came.
Hurry, come quick!
Gatsu! It's Casca! It's Casca!
What is it?
Look, she's caught in the Mandragora!
No!
And the Mandragorans in the castle are going crazy, and Balsak's sending out the troops, and he's sending Mandragoran troops from the lab, too! And townspeople are being possessed by flowers, and rampaging is also confusing!
Casca!
What is it? I'm scared!
Stop! Ah! Everyone's so strange!
she?
Balzac's daughter. We saw her before.
Balzac's? Well, we can't just leave her here.
Agreed.
Come with us.
Okay, we're off. Don't get lost.
Oh!
We'll settle this once and for all. Get him!
Come on.